We played our very first festival here at Splendor in 2013. We played that in the tent, and we found out we were going to play on the Friday. We were playing on the Sunday. It was very nerve-wracking for all of us, but to be here headlining is very exciting. Now, are you having a good festival so far? I'm very happy we're here together on a Friday night, because this is, you know, historically a very dancey night, which I'm happy about. But I want to show you something crazy that just happened to me. My shirt has become disconnected from my body. Will you give me a second to fix this? And I'll run back. This is crazy. Talk amongst yourselves. Hello again, I'm back. That should be fine. Now, what was I saying? Oh, I was talking about how good a night Friday night is. You're gonna have an amazing festival. This is one of the greatest festivals in the world. All artists love coming to this festival. And it's gonna be great. You know, you're gonna have a great time, but tonight, Splendor, you're in my house.
Triple J takes you to Splendor.